There was an old person of Anerley, whose conduct was strange and unmannerly. He rushed down the Strand with a pig in each hand, but returned in the evening to Anerley.